My name is Felicia Schütte. I am an architect and an award-winning portrait photographer now. I was, maybe it's interesting, born in Romania, Bucharest. I'm half Romanian, half German. I came to Bonaire 16 years ago. And I think it's safe to say that I can see beauty and strength in others while they do not. And out of this gift, I would say, has grown the passion, basically that, and the love to photography. And I'm now doing basically makeover photo shoots, like for everyday women and men also. And it's an empowering process. So they go through a whole preparation with hair and makeup and everything. And the photo shoot, maybe we can talk more about that later. But the everyday women and men who come to me, they usually have an event in their life. They want to celebrate something or they want to put themselves in the best light. So, for example, for women, it's usually maternity, early motherhood, or empowering portraits where, they come to a point in their life where they, are ready to grow personally. Also, personal branding. Personal branding is more interesting for the men. Like, for example, I did something for Ir Saiz, the cover picture. And personal branding is certainly something where men also understand the importance that, they are their brand and people come for them. So, and I'm really happy that I can share that my clients that I had all up to now, they walk out of the door with images they love and the most beautiful or powerful images they ever got of themselves. It's called the Portrait Masters Conference. So it's specifically for portraiture because you have a lot in the weddings and nature photography as well, but this is specifically for portrait photography. It's a conference that is once a year in Phoenix, Arizona, and I have been there twice. And you can submit images. So worldwide photographers are submitting their work. Since 2017, over 33,000 images have been submitted, and they have been judged by a group of top-of-the-world judges, and five judges look at the images. In total, it's 16, and then they give you a score. And depending on the score, you receive nothing, a bronze, a silver, or a gold. And I was, honored with, I submitted in total all my images that I submitted, received, I have 34 bronzes and 8 silvers. And that is an achievement in the portrait world. And by having these images that have been scored as silvers and bronzes, I received a status, and that is called the associate level. So I'm an associate portrait master, which is something like being in the telephone book of the worldwide telephone book of portrait photographers. I do not work with models. I work with everyday women and men, and most of them are from Bonaire. So either it's Bonaireans or it's people like me who came to the island. What I have achieved is being 5 times under the top 20 images, and then it's being presented in a big gallery on screen, and your name's being spoken out loud. So it is an honor. It really is an honor also for this personal growth, mastering your craft in order to be able to deliver that to normal people here on Bonaire as well.